A very good afternoon to all my dear students. Today, 24th of September 2020. Yesterday, we had completed the poem Everyday Things. Today, we are going to start grammar book. The name of the lesson is Adverbs. Lesson number 9. Today, I will send you the mind map. See the mind map, try to understand it, what is there, and I will explain you here the mind map of the lesson adverbs, right? Adverbs, verbs. First, before that, let us revise what is verb. Verbs, verb, an action words is called and is called verbs. Action words, जो भी हम काम कर रहे हैं या काम कर रहे क्रिया जो कि जिसे कहते हैं verbs. जो भी हम काम करते हैं उसे वर्ब्स कहा जाता है. चाहे हम खेल रहे हो, प्ले कर रहे हो, डांस कर रहे हो, या ईट कर रहे हो, रीड कर रहे हो, स्टडी कर रहे हो, दे आर ऑल कम अंडर वर्ब्स. सो नाउ द क्वेश्चन अराइजेस, व्हाट इज एन एडवर्ब. एडवर्ब्स क्या है? सो एडवर्ब्स एड समथिंग मोर टू द मीनिंग ऑफ वर्ब्स. इट एड्स टू द मीनिंग ऑफ वर्ब्स. वर्ब्स की मीनिंग के साथ में ये एडवर्ब इज मीनिंग ऑफ मीनिंग्स ऑफ वर्ब्स, राइट? एडवर्ब जो है वो वर्ब के साथ एड होता है, मीनिंग ऑफ वर्ब के साथ एड होता है टू गिव सम कंप्लीट सेंटेंस, राइट? सो एडवर्ब्स, एन एडवर्ब इज ए वर्ड दैट एड समथिंग मोर to the meaning of the verbs. Again I am repeating, an adverbs means something that is add more to the meaning of verbs, that is called adverbs, right? Now the next question arises, how you can identify adverbs. This is a very important one. An adverbs, let us take an example. Ducks, it is there in your book. Ducks swim gracefully, right? Ducks swim gracefully. Ducks कैसे तैर रही है? Gracefully, in a very proper manner. So here swim, कैसे swim कर रही है grace? Duck gracefully means how? Question is here, how it swim? ठीक है ना, कैसे स्विम हो रही है? हाउ वाला क्वेश्चन आ रहा है. डक्स कैसे स्विम कर रही है? ग्रेसफुली कर रही है. किस तरह से कर रही है डक्स? ग्रेसफुली स्विम कर रही है. तो कैसे? तो यहाँ क्वेश्चन आ रहा है जरा, हाउ द डक स्विम? इट स्विम्स ग्रेसफुली. सेम एग्जांपल आई विल मेक, डक्स स्विम इन द पॉन्ड. स्विम इन द पॉन्ड, राइट? Ducks swim in the pond. The question here is where. ठीक है ना, ducks कहाँ पे swim कर रही है? Pond में swim कर रही है. कहाँ पे swim कर रही है? Pond में swim कर रही है. Where? Question here is basically where the ducks swim. The ducks swim in the pond. कहाँ पे duck तैर रही थी? Duck pond में या तालाब में तैर रही थी, right? Now the next is, ducks swim in the whole day. Ducks swim in the whole day. Right? Ducks swim in the whole day. So यहाँ question arise रहा है, when? कब ducks swim करती है? Whole day. When it swim? The whole day it swim. Right, so the ducks swim the whole day. Next question, ducks often swim with their babies, right? Ducks अक्सर अपने babies के साथ तैरती हैं, ठीक है ना? तो यहाँ पे How many times? ये वाला क्वेश्चन है. How many
ये ऑफन वाला वर्ब, इसमें होल डे, होल राइट, ग्रेसफुली. सो हाउ डक स्विमिंग देयर विद द बेबीज,
हाउ मेनी टाइम्स, सो ऑफन, कभी कभार, अक्सर जिसे बोलते हैं.
So ducks here in these four examples we can say that first in first examples we have seen duck swim gracefully. Duck कैसे तैर रही थी? Gracefully. Gracefully word यहाँ पर. ये हमें identify करेगा adverbs को, क्योंकि ये verb के साथ add हुआ है. ये verb आपका ये swim वाला word जो है ये verb. This is verb and this one is adverb. In second example. Ducks swim in the pond. Ducks कहाँ तैर रही थी? Pond में तैर रही थी. ठीक है ना? Ducks in third example. Ducks swim in the whole day. Ducks swim in the whole day. Ducks कहाँ तैर रही थी? Whole day. पूरे दिन भर तैर रही थी. Ducks often swim with their babies. Ducks कितने बार अपने बेबी से तैरती है?
कभी कभार. Right.
So these are questions we have seen that how, where, when, how many times.
Okay. Now I will show you the tabular form of adverbs.
Right. So by this question we can say that how, where, when and how many times we can classify adverbs into different categories.
हम adverbs को different different categories में बांट सकते हैं. First is of
adverbs of manner. Adverbs of manner. Adverbs of manner. In this adverbs of manners में how type वाले question कैसे किया जाता है. Second is adverbs of place. Adverbs of place where we can ask where. Right. Where. Third type of adverbs is adverbs of time. Adverbs of time. जहाँ पे when वाला question use होता है. Then adverbs of frequency. Last classification is adverbs of frequency. Isn't it? That we can include it. How many times? How many times? How many times? So in this manner, we can say that adverbs are classified into four parts: adverbs of manner, adverbs of place, adverbs of time, adverbs of frequency. Right? So under adverbs of manner, such type of questions like how, जो कैसे, ये काम कैसे किया गया, ठीक है ना? I eat slowly. मैंने कैसे खाना खाया? धीरे धीरे. तो यहाँ पे adverbs of manner कहा जाए. Then adverbs of place, कहाँ पे? ठीक है? We play outside. हम कहाँ खेल रहे थे? बाहर खेल रहे थे. तो outside वाला word adverbs of place को show कर रहा है. Right? Then adverbs of time. When? कब हुआ था? ठीक है ना? The sun shine. For example, we can say that the sun shine brightly. तो brightly वाला word manners में आया था, ठीक है ना? When यानी कि कब? He woke up 6 o'clock at morning. कब उठा था वो? Morning 6 बजे उठा था. Adverbs of frequency, how many times? We often used to say something to the other which may be hurt to them. हम अक्सर कभी भी किसी से ऐसा कुछ कह देते हैं जो दूसरे को hurt करता है. So like that will come under adverbs of frequency. So these are four categories of adverbs: adverbs of manners, adverbs of place, adverbs of time, and adverbs of frequency. So in a short, we can say that adverbs is a word that adds more something to the meaning of verb. And it had four parts: adverbs of manner, adverbs of place, then adverbs of time, and adverbs of frequency. So this is the mind map simply I am giving you. So just see the mind map and try to understand. Tomorrow we can proceed detailed study about it. Okay, thank you so much.